Students, good morning. Today we will do some question from class 10, compulsory mathematics. Vedanta Excel in Mathematics, class 10, exercise 9.1, page 193. Let's start from question number 1, general section, simplify. Okay, we have to simplify. And question number 1. First question, A. Solution here. 1 upon m minus n. Solution here. 1 upon m minus n minus m plus n upon m square minus n square. This equal to 1 upon m minus n minus m plus n upon m plus n m minus n for m square minus n square. Now this equal to 1 upon m minus n minus 1 upon m minus n. M plus n cancel out each other. Now 1 upon m minus 1 upon m. We can write direct 0 or 1 minus 1, 1 upon m minus n or 0 upon m minus n, it becomes 0 for b. X plus 1 upon x plus 2 plus x minus 2 upon x square minus 2. This equal to x plus 1 upon x plus 2 plus x minus 2 upon x square minus 2 square. Equal to x plus 1 upon x plus 2 plus x minus 2 upon x square minus 2 square. We can factorize as x plus 2 x minus 2. This equal to x plus 1 upon x plus 2. Here x minus 2 cancel out each other. Remaining 1 upon x plus 2. Denominator are same, so x plus 2 LCM upper part x plus 1 plus 1 equal to x plus 1 plus 1 2 upon x plus 2. X plus 2 divided by x plus 2. Something upon something, that is 1. So x plus 2 upon x plus 2, that is also 1. Now for C. See, we have 4x upon x square minus 1 minus x plus 1 upon x minus 1. This equal to 4x upon x square minus 1 square minus x plus 1 upon x minus 1. Equal to 4x upon x plus 1 minus 1 minus x plus 1 upon x minus 1. This is equal to taking LCM x plus 1 and x minus 1. This square x is same minus x plus 1 multiply with x plus 1. LCM divided by denominator. Remaining factor is x plus 1 which multiply with numerator. So x plus 1 over this square. 4x minus x square plus 2 dot x dot 1 plus 1 square is the formula of a plus b whole square form. So x plus 1, x minus 1. This equal to 4x minus x square plus 3x plus 1 whole open x plus 1, x minus. This equal to 4x minus x square minus 3x minus 1 all upon x plus 1 x minus 1 equal to minus x square plus 3x minus 1 all upon x plus 1, x minus 1. Taking minus common, I can write x squared minus 3x plus 1, all over x plus 1, x minus 1. You go to minus, x squared minus 2 dot x dot 1 plus 1 squared, all open, x plus 1, x minus 1. Minus, this is x minus 1, all squared. All open, x plus 1, x minus 1. This is equal to x minus 1 open, x plus 1. Each side is negative. Now, you can write this equal to 1 minus x minus x plus 1 will open 1 plus x. Finally, this equal to 1 minus x will open 1 plus x. Now, we go to the next question for D. On D, we have a squared plus 1 upon a plus 1 plus a squared minus a plus 1 whole upon a squared minus 1. Okay, students, this is equal to a squared plus 1 upon a plus 1 plus a squared minus a plus 1 whole upon a squared minus 1 squared. A squared plus 1 upon a plus 1 plus a squared minus a plus 1 upon a plus 1 a minus 1. Now taking LCM, we take two denominators, a plus 1, other factor a minus 1. Now LCM divided by denominator, remaining one is a minus 1 multiplied with a squared plus 1. A squared plus 1 into a minus 1. Plus this a plus 1 with a squared minus a plus 1. A squared minus a plus 1 into a plus 1. Now multiply together. A squared into a. A squared. This denominator are same, so denominator and same are same, so LCM divided by denominator, that is only a square minus a plus 1. Now this is equal to a square into a cube, a square into minus 1 minus a square plus 1 into a plus a plus 1 into minus 1 minus 1 plus a square minus a plus 1 whole open a plus 1 into a minus 1. Now a cube a square minus a square plus a cancel out plus a minus a cancel out remaining plus 1 minus 1 also cancel remaining only a cube open a square plus 1 a plus 1 a minus 1 that is a square minus 1. Okay, now we go to next question for B. New here, x upon x plus y minus xy upon x square plus 2xy plus y square. This is equal to x upon x plus y minus xy upon x square plus 2xy plus y square, that is x plus y all square. So taking LCM, LCM is x plus y whole square. X plus y whole square divided by x plus y, remaining x plus y. So x into x plus y minus xy. You go to x square plus xy minus xy whole open x plus y whole square. So plus xy minus xy cancel out, remaining x square upon x plus y. And this is the answer. Now next question for you. The question is 1 upon a minus x plus x upon a square minus 2ax plus x square. A square minus 2ax plus x square. This equals to 1 upon a minus x plus x upon this a square minus 2ax plus x square. That is a minus x whole square. Now taking LCM, a minus x whole square. This divided by a minus x, remaining a minus x. So 1 multiplied a minus x plus x is equal to a minus x plus x all upon a minus x whole square. So this is equal to minus x plus x cancels, remaining a upon a minus x whole square. Now we go to next question. Now question number 2. 2 also about simplify. For it, a square plus ab plus b square all upon a plus b plus a square minus ab plus b square all upon a minus c. Now taking LCM between two denominators a plus b and a minus b. Now LCM divided by denominator of first part, meaning a minus b which multiply with numerator. So a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Plus LCM divided by second denominator, meaning a plus b, which multiply with a square minus ab plus b square. Now we know that a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square, that is a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube. Similarly, a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square, that is a cube plus b cube. All upon a plus b, a minus b. What here, minus b cube plus b cube cancel out each other, remaining a cube plus a cube. It makes 2a cube upon a plus b, a minus b, that is a square minus b square. This is the answer. Now for b. And b we have b square plus b cube plus q square. All upon b plus q minus b square minus b cube plus q square all upon b minus q. This equals to b plus q b minus q. LCM. Now LCM divided by denominator. Remaining one is b minus q which multiply with numerator. So b minus q into b square plus b cube plus q square. For the second part, LCM divided by denominator, remaining it b plus q which multiply with b square minus b cube plus q square. Now this equal to a minus b, a square plus a plus b square also. So it makes a cube minus b cube. So here b cube minus q cube minus from this makes b cube plus q cube. Here are more than one term, so using minus sign within bracket. Okay, minus, so we need bracket. After minus, if there are more than one terms, we need to use bracket since minus changes the sign. B plus q, a minus q, that is same. Now open this bracket by multiplying by minus sign. A cube minus q cube minus into plus minus a cube minus plus again minus q cube all upon a plus q b minus q. This equal to b cube minus b cube cancel, remaining minus q cube minus q cube minus 2 q cube all upon b square minus q square. We can add this to q cube upon q square minus p square. Take the minus common, then minus minus cancel out. Now for c. Let's see here. X plus a upon x plus b. Minus x minus b upon x minus a. Now this equal to LCM is x plus b, x minus a. X plus a with x minus a. X plus a into x minus a minus x minus b into x plus b. This equal to x square minus a square minus x square minus b square. All open. X plus b, x minus a. This equal to x square minus a square minus x square minus minus plus b square. All open. X plus b, x minus a. Now x square cancel out. B square minus a square remain. B square minus a square. All open. X plus b, x minus a. This is the answer. Now you go to the next question for d. Question is x minus 4 upon x plus 6 minus x minus 6 upon x plus 4 equal to, getting LCM, x plus 6, x plus 4, x minus 4 into x plus 4 minus x minus 6 into x plus 6. This equal to x square minus 4 square minus x square minus 6 square. All upon x plus 6, x plus 4. X square minus 4 square is 4 square minus x square minus 9 plus 6 square. All upon x plus 6, x plus 4. We go to x square minus 4 square 16. This x square cancel. 6 square 36. 4 square is minus 16 plus 36. All open. X plus 6. X plus 4. So this is equal to 36 minus 16, that is 20. Open. X plus 6. X plus 4, this is the answer. Now we go to the next question. For E. M plus 2 upon M minus 2 minus M minus 2 upon M plus 2. Take the LCM. M minus 2. M plus 2. M plus 2 into M plus 2. It makes M plus 2 all square minus M minus 2 into M minus 2. M minus 2 all square. M plus 2 all square is M square plus 2 dot M dot 2 plus 2 square minus M minus 2 all square. M square minus 2 dot M dot 2 plus 2 square. All open. M minus 2. M plus 2. It is equal to m square plus 4m plus 4 minus m square minus minus plus 4m minus into plus minus 4. It is all open. M minus 2, m plus 2. Now m square minus m square cancel out. Plus 4 minus 4 cancel out. Remaining 4m plus 4m. 8m, all open. m plus 2 m minus 2, that is m square minus 2 square is 4. 3 square is 4. Now for f. Y plus 1 upon y plus 5 minus y minus 1 upon y plus 5. Since denominator are same, the LCM is y plus 5 only. Now upper part also same, y plus 1 minus y minus 1. Y plus 1 minus into y minus 5 minus into minus 1. Minus minus plus 1. 1 upon y plus 5. Plus 5 minus 5 cancel out. 1 plus 1, it makes 2 upon y plus 5. This is the answer. Now we go to question number 3. Question number 3 also simplified. For a 1 upon ab minus b square plus 1 upon ab minus a square is equal to 1 upon ab minus b square minus 1 upon ab square minus ab. Sign change and order change. Ab square first and minus ab. 1 upon a common, sorry, b common, ab minus b square. Taking b common, then a minus b. Minus 1 upon, from this, the common is ab minus a square. A not b square, ab minus a square. So here a square minus ab. Now a common, remaining is a minus b. This equal to taking LCM ab and a minus b. Now LCM divided by first denominator. The remaining part is a. A one the a minus. LCM divided by second denominator. Remaining part is b. B one the b. A minus B. So A minus B cancel out, remaining is 1 upon AB. Now next question for B. The question is x upon xy minus y square plus y upon xy minus x square. This equal to x upon xy minus y square minus y upon x square minus xy. Sign change and order change. This equal to x upon y common x minus y minus y upon here x common x minus y. Then LCM is xy x minus y. Now LCM divided by first denominator, remaining part is x. So x into x, it makes x is square minus. And second LCM divided by second denominator, remaining y, y into y, y is y. X plus y x minus y. 1 upon xy, x minus y. X minus y, x minus y cancel out, remaining x plus y upon xy. This is the answer. Now for C. On C, the question is P upon 2P minus 4. Plus 2 upon 2p minus p square बीसी कर लीजो, ये अपन टू पी माइनस को माइनस टू अपन पी स्क्वायर माइनस टू पी, साइन चेंज एंड ऑर्डर चेंज, ये अपन टू कॉमन पी माइनस टू, माइनस टू अपन पी कॉमन पी माइनस टू, सो एलसीएम इज टू पी p minus 2. LCM divided by first denominator. Remaining part is p. p into p. It makes p square minus. LCM divided by second denominator. Remaining is 2. 2 multiplied by 2. It makes 2 square. Now p square minus 2 square. That is p plus 2. p minus 2. All upon 2p times p minus 2. But p minus 2, p minus 2 cancel out. Remaining is p plus 2. 1 upon. This is the answer. Now for D. On D, the question is C square upon C B minus D square plus D square upon C B minus C square. D square upon CD minus D square plus 10 is into minus, then D square upon D square minus CD. Sign change and order changes. So C square upon D common C minus D minus D square upon C common again C minus D. The LCM is CD times C minus D. Upper part is LCM divided by denominator. Remaining part is C. C into C square, it makes C cube minus LCM divided by second denominator. Remaining part is D. D into D square, it makes D cube. So C cube minus D cube. Factor this. C minus D into C square plus CD plus D square. All upon CD times C minus D. But C minus D cancel out. Remaining is C square plus CD plus D square all upon CD. This is the answer. Now next question for E. And here we have N square upon 7N minus 49. Plus 49 upon 7n minus n square. Okay, this is equal to n square upon 7n minus 49 minus 49 upon n square minus 7n. Sign change and order change. Now, this is equal to n square upon 7n minus 49. 7 common over here, remaining n minus 7. Minus 49 upon n square minus 7n. Common is n, remaining is n minus 7. Now, LCM is 7n n minus 7. Now, LCM divided by first denominator. The remaining part is n. N into n square, it makes n cube minus LCM divided by second denominator. The remaining part is 7. 7 into 49. 7 into that is 7 square. It makes 7 cube. So, n cube minus 7 cube. A cube minus b cube form. Factorize this. N minus 7. Then, n square plus n into 7 plus 7 square. All upon 7n times n minus 7. What n minus 7? N minus 7 cancel out. Remaining is n square plus n into 7. Makes 7n plus 7 square is 49. All upon 7n. This is the answer. Now we go to next question. On your to simplify, 1 upon x minus y x minus z plus 1 upon z minus x z minus y. Now we know the cyclic order of x, y, z. X to y, y to z, z to x. This is called cyclic order. Now x to y. And the same 1 upon x minus y, z minus x, z to x. So here x minus x, so minus 1 upon z minus x plus 1 upon z minus x. Here y to z, but here z to y, so y minus z, then it becomes minus sin z order z. Now the cyclic order is x minus y, y minus z, and z minus x. Now LCM divided by first derivative, remaining is y minus z. So minus 1 multiplied with y minus z. Second minus 1, LCM divided by denominator. The remaining factor is x minus y multiplied by numerator. So here x minus y. Minus 1 into y, minus minus plus 1 into z, z, minus 1 into x, minus minus plus 1 y, z, y. 1 upon x minus y minus z and z minus x. Minus y plus y cancel out, remaining z minus x upon x minus y. Y minus z and z minus x. Z minus x 1 upon z minus x, so 1 upon x minus y, y minus z. This is the answer. Now students, we go to question number 4. On question number 4, we have to prove. That for a to prove x minus 1 upon x minus 3 minus x squared minus x plus 2 upon x squared minus 3x minus 3. This equals to 1 upon x plus 1. Now, the other just equals to x minus 1 upon x minus 3 minus x square minus x plus 2 all upon x square minus 3x minus 3. Equal to x minus 1 upon x minus 3. Now factorizing this both numerator and derivative of second term. X square minus 3x plus x plus 2. 1 upon x square minus 3x plus x minus 3. Here must be minus 2. Okay. Sum is minus 2. Product is minus 2. Sum is minus 1. Now this is equal to x minus 1 upon x minus 3. Here correction on the question. Minus x common x minus 2 plus 1 common x minus 2. 1 upon x common x minus 3 plus 1 common x minus 3. is equal to x minus 1 all upon x minus 3 minus x minus 2 x plus 1 all upon x minus 3 x plus 1 x plus 1 x plus 1 cancel out remaining x minus 1 upon x minus 3 minus x minus 2 upon x minus 3 x minus 3 LCM remaining x minus 1 minus x minus 2 this equal to x minus 1 minus x plus 2 all over x minus 3 x cancel out plus x minus x 2 minus 1 it becomes 1 1 upon x minus 3 so here must be R is equal to 1 upon x minus here also correction this is the RHS so proof okay students some error in question number 4a we can make correction for the error question now 4b it may be typing error okay now question number 4b OB, we need to prove that 1 upon 1 minus a square plus a upon 1 plus a cube. This is equal to 1 upon 1 minus a into 1 plus a cube. LHS is 1 upon 1 minus a square plus a upon 1 plus a cube. This is equal to 1 upon 1 minus a square, that is 1 square minus a square plus a upon 1 plus a cube, that is 1 cube plus a cube. Equal to 1 upon 1 plus a 1 minus a plus a upon 1 plus a 1 square minus 1 dot a plus a square 1 upon 1 plus a 1 minus a plus a upon 1 plus a 1 minus a plus a square now taking LCM common factor is 1 plus a remaining on first 1 minus a on second 1 minus a plus a square now LCM divided by first denominator remaining is this 1 multiplied with 1 minus a plus a square on second LCM divided by second denominator remaining factor is 1 minus a so a multiplied with 1 minus a now this equal to 1 minus a plus a square plus a into 1 a into minus a minus a square all upon 1 plus a 1 minus a 1 minus a plus a square now minus a square plus a square cancel a minus a cancel remaining 1 upon 1 minus a this 1 plus a and 1 minus a plus a square it makes 1 plus so 1 plus a cube and the RHS so now we go to next question 4c we need to prove that a cube a square minus 3ab a square minus 3ab plus 2b square all upon a square minus 4b square minus 4ab square upon 4a square b plus 8ab square this is equal to a minus b upon a plus Now that is equal to a square minus 3ab plus 2b square whole open a square minus 4b square minus 4ab square upon 4a square b plus 8ab square. Now I'm factorizing this numerator. Sum is minus 3, product is 2. So a square minus 2ab minus ab plus 2b square whole open a square minus 4b square minus 4ab square upon 4a square b plus 8ab square. Now taking common from first pair, a common a minus 2b. On the second pair, minus b common a minus 2b remaining. All open a square a square minus 4b square, that is 2b all square minus 4ab square upon here 4ab common remaining a plus 2b. Now a minus 2b common remaining a minus b all open a square minus 2b all square, that is a plus 2b and a minus 2b minus 4ab 4ab cancel out remaining on top, that is b upon and down a plus 2b a minus 2b cancel out remaining a minus b upon a plus 2b minus b upon a plus 2b. Now denominator are same, so a plus 2b LCM, upper part also same, a minus b, so a minus 2b upon a plus 2b, but RHS must be correction, we need correction, here a minus 2b, here a plus 2b, we need correction, and this question also. This is RHS, so now next question, question number 4B. Plus 11 plus 44 upon 121 minus x square. This equal to 2 by x minus 11. Now, yeah, that's just equal to 2 upon x plus 11 plus 44 upon 121 minus x square. This equal to 2 upon x plus 11 sign change plus because minus, then 44 upon x square minus 121. This equal to 2 upon x plus 11 minus 44 upon x square minus 11 a square, making a square minus b square. This is equal to 2 upon x plus 11 minus 44 upon. Now factorize this. A square minus b square form. So x plus 11 and x minus 11. Now taking LCM, common factor x plus 11. Remaining on first nothing, on second x minus 11. Now LCM divide by denominator. The LCM taking process is LCM divided by denominator into numerator. This is the process after taking LCM. LCM divided by denominator of first term. X plus 11 cancel out, remaining x minus 11, which multiply with numerator. So 2 into x minus 11 minus 44. Denominator and LCM are same, so here only minus 44. This equal to 2 into x. 3x minus 11 to the 22 minus 24 all open here plus and then minus, then all open x plus 11 x minus 11. X minus 44 and 22. Just take the question. Two open x plus 11 plus 42 open 121 minus x squared. So 3x minus 44 and 22, adding together 66. 3x minus 66, one upon x squared minus 121. Order change, and then to multiply with x minus 11. Okay, let's make correction. On the RHS, here must be 3x minus 66 all open, x square minus 1. This is the RHS. Okay, students, this much. Have a nice time. See you soon.